everybody, it's Sierra, the artsy badger. And for this second to last day of Drawcember, Drawcember day 30, we're gonna be drawing on some black paper to cover up our Copic marker bleed from a few days ago with our creature creation. So I did many pencil sketches for this one, and as you can see from the timestamp of the video, a lot of it got cut. It was just so hard to see. You can see a little bit of what I'm doing. I started off trying to do full body owls. By the way, I'm drawing owls. But ultimately, I decided to do just three heads of owls. And the sketching part was just so hard to see. I didn't even think it was worth keeping in the video. So I pretty much just cut straight to me inking it with the white gel pen. Even without cutting all the footage, it was a pretty simple drawing to begin with, and I knew it was going to be a quick little doodle session. I hope you guys don't mind. I knew that I wanted to cover up this space, so I wanted to use some black paper, and I thought it would be cool to draw with just a white outline on black paper, but it took me hardly any time at all, and therefore there's hardly any video for today. I'm sorry that this second to last day of Drawcember isn't super epic, but hopefully you'll like tomorrow's video because it's a potted puppy. Even though this video is really short and the doodle is really simple, I really like the way this one turned out. I also wrote on my stamp with my white gel pen to make it show up, and I feel pretty crafty for doing that. Anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed this really short video. Sorry that it's so short. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for the last video of Drawcember 2018.